I decided to start SUMAYA project because of the gaps I discovered in the community. I discovered that majority of the people come for treatment when it is very late. The people who create awareness, they go in particular places. So when they go in particular places, for example in this place, meaning that other neighbors will not get the information. And this inspired me to set up this project so that we create more awareness using social media than looking at one gap, a certain community, which information is given but is not spread. The woman is the manager at work, she's a manager in the home, she's a mother, she's a wife. When you collect all those things, you find that a woman, it's very easy for a woman to break down. And when a woman breaks down, the entire house is broken down. And when the entire house is broken down, meaning that even the society will break down. If all goes well, I want to continue doing the same projects. Because there are so many stories in the field, information in the field that we need to air out so that everyone at least has to develop self-awareness.